And at the outset, I am happy that you made me to this instruction course. And probably you want that the chill should go through the spine, so you made the hall so cool. Are you getting? Yeah. So with this, and specifically I have put the black background for this slide because we have to have the bad news to be broken. See, as he said, that the PC rent probably for all of us is a nightmare, but not only the PC rent, because now I have put PC rent for the reason that the cataract has become the bread and butter for most of us. Nucleus drop is one level up beyond the PC rent. The post-op corneal edema for any reason, the TAS, endophthalmitis, and non-improvement noted at the end of the surgery when you come with the macular, the mature cataract, nothing is seen behind, and you operate and you notice that there is a macular hole and patient is not improving. So that probably is the nightmare for all of us, where it starts passing the chills in the spine. But I think honesty always pays in the long run, that we have to, at the outset only, we have to tell that the truth in time. As Dr. KP has correctly said, that what is the right time to break the bad news is the immediately you can come out of the operation room, maybe immediately after that case or maximum one case after that, and try to communicate to the patient and their relatives that we have attempted our level best and there is nothing to hide. Because by this time, in most of the places still, as we all know that we are here in India, so people know that we are not the gods, but we should not be hiding at the same time. So for which I think the good pre-operative chair time, which everybody nowadays is calling about, is the chair time. We need to look into that also, that a proper chair time taken pre-operatively will reduce hundreds of post-operative complication. And as I said, that honesty remains the best policy always. As I said, that immediate post-op communication is important. That's the base time, because they are in a submissive mood to accept that whatever you say is the, it's like, you know, it's nowadays everybody breaking news, which comes up, Kejriwal winning in Delhi, a kind of a thing. So that breaking news has to be told and the proper time before going out of the theater, and have a general talk, and then assertively you have to tell that assertivity while communication becomes the most important aspect while you communicate such a bad news, that you don't have to hide, but at the same time you have to tell that this has happened and we are trying our level best, and the next part of this thing will be done in due course. Recently I have come across half of the lens was subluxated, and I told at the beginning that there are possibilities that we may not be able to put the lens, because presently I do not have the VR backup entirely for the drop nucleus. And as it happened, expected, there was a nucleus drop, but immediately coming out of the operation room, I told that this has happened as expected, because as expected was the word which I have used categorically, that this I had told you before also yesterday, that this is going to happen. That was a traumatic case, and this has happened as expected, and so now we will have to go for the second stage procedure within a day or two time, and then as expected, that patient had no issues about it. Patient has undergone the surgery and iris claw lens has been put in. Probably this is most important, my huna kind of a thing, that you have to give an assurance, and we have to tell them that yes, whatever has happened is there, but finally I am there to help you out of this all. And then if there is a drop nucleus or anything else also is happening, even if you find the macular hole in the mature cataract being operated, you have to tell that this has happened, but probably because of the mature cataract, I could not see. I normally give a very simple example, that for my the consulting room, there is a opaque glass, ground glass. So I say that because of this ground glass, I can see the image that someone has gone out of this from the other side of the glass, but I am not able to see who is the person, the male or a female kind of a thing. So similar way, this has happened, that you were perceiving the light, but I could not see anything behind because of this mature cataract. And now this cataract has become clear, the media has become clear. Now I am seeing that there is a hole which is right at the center of the eye vision part. And because of this, now you need to undergo the second surgery, that is for the macular hole. So what are the future options for that kind of a procedure? You have to communicate, and how much time you are going to give you for adjusting him to go for the second procedure, that also is there. But finally, assertivity is not, I'm talking about the snobbish attitude. Assertivity means you have to communicate in a way that yes, this has happened, but there are ways to come out of this all. So be assertive to tell him that what is wrong, what has happened wrong, and what are the corrective measures for this all. And when Dr. KP has correctly said that I also follow the same principles, I think most of us must be following the same principle, that if you register that he has come, you always give a note to your front desk that I have called him on such and such day, and keep a note that the moment he arrives, he has to be given a priority. Consider to cut down the follow-up charges. Obviously, nobody would charge the follow-up charges, and close down the case in a private as fast as possible. But at the same time, the patient should not feel that you are trying to close it very fast. Give a reasonable time, but at the same time, be assertive and see that the patient is satisfied, and whatever way happens, because everybody nowadays has realized that doctors are not the gods. And this is abhi to picture baki hai, kyunki abhi to the chills are to go, and probably my colleagues will take some more steps ahead how to communicate the breaking the bad news kind of a thing. Thanks a lot.